Jay, huh? Bad more. Until tonight, tomorrow morning, I'm going home. Got a 6-pack ready to fish. How's it going? Fun again. How's your day? Pike fishing.
Yeah.
Okay. Any big one?
No big ones. We got some. Like big 20s was the biggest.
Okay. That's still pretty big. I was just gonna wait him out. I don't know why they hooked him.
It's silver. Oh yeah.
Thank you, sir.
On the rainbow.
Here, let some line out.
Sure.
You want to keep them?
Sure. Yeah. Give my dinner.
Yeah.
Grab.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
You had one on earlier too?
I did got one on earlier.
Fuck yeah.
That's a fat one too.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Appreciate for the help, man. Yeah.
Below ya.
Come on, buddy. Second one for me. Damn, all this silver's out here fast hell, dude.
Yeah, that's a nice fish.
I feel blessed. Alright guys, so these are the silver that I caught today right off the dock. I'll show you guys. Big ass silver too. This is out of Naknek River. Big fish. This is the first one. I know, lots of blood. It's worth it, man. Worth it. Look at this one. This is the bigger one. This is the first one I got. It's like crazy. Beautiful fillet too. Salmon roll. Alright, now guys, now that we caught fish, it's time to cook them up. So I got here some dilly, and here are some beautiful fillet. You guys can see, this is the one we're gonna eat. We'll try some dilly as well. I'll do a small piece here, yeah. We'll grill that up as well. And in there, and we'll go in our seasoning. I'm gonna try this garlic and herbs. Sounds pretty good, so try that out. more the better. And of course, black pepper. And then finally, let me keep those for the other side. So I'm gonna go ahead and mix it in. Oh, so just like that. Let it sit about what, 5 minutes or so. I'm gonna add a chili flake. Add some spice in there. Gonna sit there for a while. Grab a tongue. I want a medium rare. So just start for about 5-6 minutes. And now it looks like it's good to flip. I'm gonna try to flip it in one piece. Look at that skin, crispy. The final touch. First off. So, come here. Have some stuff. This place doesn't have nothing at all. Just touch that little curves. We're doing our veggies. Just to suck up all the fat and stuff. So awesome. Back up to high and then we'll finish it off and well, guys, now let's try it out. It smells pretty good, as you can see, medium rare. It's delicious. Oh my goodness. Wow. That's well worth it. Look at that. Medium rare. Perfectly cooked. Wow. Now that's a good salmon. So, if you guys like the recipe, go ahead and try it out. Otherwise, just cook the way you like it, man. Delicious. I'm excited. I'll see you guys next time, alright?